Somebody, please help me. I'm dying out here. Please, help me.
The landing complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll be in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, proceed with extreme caution. Yes. You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues. Thank you.
Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway. Bring it on! I got another one.
Percent. health signs critical. Minor fracture detected. Blood gas detected. Fracture detected.
Thank you.
Hello. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. Get my hands on the guy responsible for this mess. I'll be able to survive this with all my parts. Yeah, let's go. I don't know if we should go any further. This doesn't look right. Roger that. Let's run like hell. Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else who comes by. Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
Oh!
This with all my parts. Sir, that injury may need some... Thank you.
Thank you. I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things. This is as far as I go. You
Mr. Freeman.
Thank you.
Might stand a better chance if we team up.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Sorry, I hate to say it, but you're in bad shape. I'll bet that stinger did. I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
Thank you.
cover you. I think I'm the guy responsible for this mess.
Run like hell.